What's going on YouTube? It is IBK Dub. We are back with another Simulation Wednesday, playing some more Farming Simulator 22. Continuing on from last time, which, what all did I do? I harvested, I mowed. Did I mow? I thought I mowed right here. Let's see here. Where's my mower? You know. I know I mowed this. I know I had a mower. But let's see what's going on here. None of these is a mower. That's cotton. Yeah, see, this is what I just... Yeah, this is what I just harvested. Did I not pick up a mower? Hold on. How do I see what I own? Well, that's not right. Yeah, I have a mower. Where is it? Oh, you're not gonna show me where it is? Not on either of those. Maybe it's still at the shop? Let's go find it. Alright, so it appears that my mower is still here, along with my little bobcat. Interesting. Let's see if I can pick this up. I think I can pick this up. Nope. Let me detach this for a second. Stop. Go away. Nope, can't attach to that. I don't know how to pick that up. Anyways, let's take the mower back. Alright, let's mow right here. Alright, unfold, lower, turn on. Whoa. I don't know what that was, but oh god, sewage drain. If I can't go over that, that's fine. All right, turn off mower. All right, let's go place the mower somewhere. There we go. Alright, I need to... Hold on. What do I need to do next? I need to plow. What's my... That's the fertilizer? Right? What is this thing? That's my seeder. This is my... I don't know what this is. Or that. Okay. Let's go... back to the shop and pick up my little bobcat. And I need to see what I can get to pick up all this grass. What is this? Still growing. Okay. Okay, we're here to get our bobcat. Or whatever this thing's called. The New Holland. We're back on the farm with my little trolley thing here. I don't know what I'll need it for right now, but I wanted it. Yes. Alright, now, let's see. Forage harvester headers? Let's see. What? This is that thing that I bought that I don't know what I can pick it up with. They are attached to forage harvesters. Okay. And that's just a regular harvester. And I don't have a plow either. Okay, so I need a forage harvester and a plow. Ah, here's the forage harvester. Anything used? No. So the forage harvester are these funky things. They're expensive. Holy crap. Yeah, I don't think. Maybe I'll find one used. Let's see. I still need a plow. Like I need a vehicle too. Yeah, these things would be kind of neat to have. Anyways, no, need a plow. Pay attention. Headers, corn headers, blah blah. Plows. Meters. That's 3.5 meters. That thing's crazy looking. Yes, we're gonna buy that thing. All right, let's go pick it up. Pick this, what's that? Let's pick this bad boy up. Here we go. Back on the farm, I'm gonna go back out and plow that field. How do I get to that field? Oh, I need to go this way. Probably an easier way. Oh, there's a side road. Could have taken that. There we go. All right, let's see here. Unfold. Oh my god. Look at that thing. Okay. Okay. Alright, one last bit. Let's do this. Alright. Pull that up. Let's hold the plow. Plow is turned. What? Okay. Let's put this bad boy back. What? What is this? Soybeans growing. Okay. Do I have AI workers? Right now? I hope not. I don't want. Don't want AI workers right now. Let's see. Okay. Let's take this back. Where did I put this thing? I don't know. That's the thing, too. You buy all this stuff, and where do you put it? Attach that right there. All right, what do I need next? I need to apply lime and fertilizer and everything to that field. I need to prep that field. Ah, I do have a fertilizer spreader. Okay, does that also do lime? Let's see. Weeders. Do I need to buy a lime spreader? Okay. Well, I bought some fertilizer. me. Which one's my fertilizer spreader? That thing. Go pick up my fertilizer. Drive over my seed that's just sitting there. I don't know what to do with that. Okay. Fertilizer spreaders. Well, I've got some. Alright. Needs lime, also needs fertilized. Okay. Okay, I think the whole field is fertilized. Nice, nice. Let's go put this thing back. See if I can get me a lime spreader. Spread some lime. Take care of that. Okay, this poor seed. Let's try to find a lime spreader. Let's see. Nope, 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 nope. Slurry tank, a sprayer? Let's see. No, I don't think that's that. No, I don't want to spread manure. Wait, hold on. Let's see. Do, 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 So that's a fertilizer spreader. How do I know what's a lime spreader? I don't know. Oh, let's see. Do 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 do. No. 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 No, no, no. What would be nice is if I had something that explained what all the little icons are for. That didn't really help. Lime. So it looks like that. Looks like a pile, actually a pile of salt. So I need to find a spreader that can handle a pile of salt. Oh, that thing can. Wait a minute, what? Oh, that thing can do lime. Okay. But I'm guessing, since I have fertilizer in it, I can't put lime in it. But can I? Probably not. I need to use the rest of my fertilizer. Need to find something to pick up grass. No, no, no. No, need. What the heck am I looking for? Cedar spaders, disc harrows. What the hell is this? Oh. No. Baler. That's what I need. Yes, this thing. I need one of these. Yes. Let's go get that baler. Pick up some of this hay or grass. Get the bail. There it is. Right, let's try to bail some. Unfold. All right. Lower the pickup. Turn on the baler. Okay. Baled some grass. I don't know what to do with it yet. Figure that out, I guess. But let's go and park this thing. And park it right there. Okay. I don't know what to do with this. Can I throw it? Come here. Pick up. Nope. Yeah, I'm just stacking them. Well, I haven't stacked it yet. Put them side by side. Come here. Pick up. That's the moon. 4:45 in the morning. That should be setting soon. Right, where's... I know I have more. Where is it at? Where is it at? Oh, they're way up here, probably. Yep. There's two of them here. Walking over a field good? I don't know. Yeah, I'm just taking all these back. That's all I'm doing. Don't know what I'm going to do with them yet. Oh. Lay that there. Jump through my field. Canola? Holy cannolis. Go, go, go. I'm just throw them. How many more do I have left? I don't know. Oops, pick up. There we go. Get back up. Stay right there. All right, is that all of them? Let's do a quick walk around. Do 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 do. Don't see any, don't see any. By George, I think I got them all. I did. Nice. Okay, so I need to figure out, is there a way to get lime into my spreader even though I have fertilizer? I need to figure out what to do with these. I need to figure out how I can pick up this. Or I can just continue on with what I'm doing. Probably a combination of, I can mow all this. Yeah, let me mow that. How's this thing going? That's sugar beet that's still growing. Okay, cool. Anyways, with that, I shall end this video here. Hope you all enjoyed watching it. And I will see you in the next Simulation Wednesday. Until then, have fun. Bye.